the horn.
God.
What's up, guys? Bittered Outdoors. We're back at camp. And here we go. 2021 rifle elk hunting. Here we go.
Back up in there.
They're gonna raise hell with pickup. I'm gonna move down again.
Okay, I'm gonna sit right here.
Oh.
tractor. What do you want?
Well, there's a nice tree over here.
Well, we can start it up.
That one's got a hole in it too, don't
it? Oh, that middle one?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, we got the pickup tool. Oh, now.
I know.
Roll it up on that. Okay, when you're ready.
Okay. Should have kept it long.
Yep.
We got two this time.
might not get through here.
Here, Larry.
Where's the...
The box is up there. I'll get up in there. Get it.
Any uncles? Take them all out. All the things out of the box.
Yeah.
This would be
no, come way this way. See the groove? There's where it's got to be.
There we go.
Okay. Put them on this side. Yep.
I got a spot right here. I got under the box.
We leave it here. We can get it if we need it.
That's fine. Did you hike down to the bottom down there? And how far did you go down?
I wouldn't carry mine there, but it ain't mine. If you want to leave it there, fine. We'll find it.
Can you see him?
Oh, yeah. You can see his horns now. Oh,
look at the horns.
God.
Wow. Can you see him, Marvin?
Yeah, I do.
He's got to move his head.
There he is. You see him?
I do.
Yeah.
Wow, long time.
Holy shit. He's a 6x6.
He is. Look how wide he is.
Are you got him on this picture?
Yeah, I do.
He's really wide.
Oh my God.
Yeah, that's
see him?
Big move.
Look at how wide he is.
Yeah. Can you see him, Ken?
I'm looking at it. I can't see him. Here, let me get out. I want to close him.
Careful for that head.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, at least a 5x5. Oh, God.
He's pushing 40 inches.
Oh, easy.
Holy jingle.
He is a monster. Oh, here's another one down below, but it might be a doe. No, it's a buck.
He's on sideways. Oh, they aren't as wide though.
No, they're not as wide.
Wow. Okay, guys, I don't know if you can see me at all, but I'm right here. Here, what I'll do is do this. Okay, you guys can see me now. We're sitting in the truck right now. Today is the second day of opener. I'm an idiot, and I forgot to grab my camera yesterday, but nothing happened, so it wasn't that interesting. But we're sitting up here. There's a bull buck behind me on private and public mixed, and we're gonna see. That's a fence. We're gonna see if group elk come out, see if I can hop out and shoot one. Be nice if I could. If not, see you guys back at camp, and probably be splitting some more wood, and then I'll be leaving, and then this video comes up, and next weekend we'll do it all over again. But let's sit tight and call it a hunt. If there's that much land you hunt up there. I mean, they've got to be doing a lot of illegal things up there to have that much room to hunt. Wild weekend.